Hi, I'm Coach Christian, and today I'm going to show you how we string a bow as a para-archer. Para-archers usually have some difficulty in stringing a bow, especially with their wheelchairs, because they cannot use a leg to support the bow. Here we have a bow from Luciano, one of my para-archers. He's a standing division para-archer, but he shoots sitting on a chair, and he cannot use his leg as a support to pull the bow. When we do it with a bow stringer, and most of you know this bow stringers, we just go like here, we pull and string our bow. Luciano uses the same technique. Instead of using his bow, he puts this stringer behind on his back. And now we're going to show Luciano string the bow. Okay, as you can see, Luciano is putting the string behind his back. If you're on a wheelchair, you can use the back of the wheelchair as a support. So you will just pull the bow and hold the string, as you can see, and now he can string it. Very simple. If he wants to unstring it, tira a corda. No, tira a corda do ar. He will do it exactly the same. Pull, take off the string, and he's unstrung the bow. Once more, his string is behind his back or supporting on the wheelchair if he's sitting on a wheelchair, and he just push the bow until he gets it. Now he got weak. Okay, let's go again. So he did it. I hope it's quite clear and easy to understand. Thank you very much for watching.